नमस्ते, खुश रहो बेटिया। आई जेबियन वर्षा सिंह फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ वेमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल इन योर होम एंड स्टे हेल्दी। सो आवर टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ द सेशन इज लॉजिकल ऑपरेटर इन जावास्क्रिप्ट। अर्लियर वी हैव डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज द असाइनमेंट ऑपरेटर एंड इट्स इम्प्लीमेंटेशन, एंड देन ऑल्सो वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट कंपेरिजन ऑपरेटर। Now we will see logical operator in JavaScript. Logical operators are typically used with Boolean logical value. When they are, they return a Boolean value. However, the and or operators actually return the value of one of the specified operands. So, if these operators are used with non-Boolean values, they may return a non-Boolean value. The logical operators are described in the following table. See, if expression 1 and expression 2 returns expression 1, if it can be converted to false, then otherwise return expression 2 is also false value. So overall this gives the false value integer. If expression 1 is true, then you have to check also expression 2 for it's a true or false Boolean value. If both are true, then result will be true. If one of them are false, the result would be your false. But in logical or operator, if you have to check only one expression value. If one is true, then another is also gives the true value. As you know, if in or in OR table 1 or 0 gives one value. Likewise here, if expression 1 is true, then the result would be true. Okay, thus when we used Boolean values, the true, if either operand is true, if both are false, return false. But here is some changes. If the both expression will be false, then result would be false. In logical not expression, how to define in JavaScript? So return false if it's single operand that can be converted to true, otherwise returns true. Here we will see some example of operators, logical operators, like where a1 is equal to true and true, then gives the value true. If true and false, then it gives false. If false and true, it gives false. But false and 3 is equal to 4, these equal to sign is as you know, it's a comparison operator. So is it right? 3 is equal to 4? No. So it gives the false value. If cat and dog, false and cat, cat and false, the following code shows example of the, these all are written in and of with the help of and operator. Now we will see how OR operator, logical operator, is used. See, where O1 true or operator true, then it gives the value true. If false and true, it also gives true value. These are some other related value of. If in logical not operator, if we N1 is equal to not true, it returns the true. It returns false. If not false, it returns true value. Where n3 is equal to not cat, it returns false. How to we will check shortcut evaluation. False and anything is short circuit evaluated false, and true operator anything is short circuit evaluated true value. Here is a string operator. In addition to the comparison operator, which can be used on a string value,
The concatenation operator concatenates two string values together, returning another string. That is the union of the two operand strings. Like console.log my plus string, it gives the console.log the string my strings. That means if you want to add concatenate two string, then you have to give like this. But if you assign some thing to the operator, then where my string is equal to alpha and my string, and if you want to increment then beta, then evaluate to alphabet and assign this value to my string. Like this conditional operator, that is also called ternary operator. Like if that means you have question, is it right or not, then you have to given like this value 1 and the syntax colon value 2, and then if condition is true, the operator has the value 1, otherwise it has the value of value 2. You can use the conditional operator anywhere. You would use a standard operator. For example, where status s is greater than and equal to 18, so adult and minor. This statement assigns the value adult to the variable status if age is 18 or more, otherwise it assigns the value minor to status. Comma operator simply evaluates both of its operands and returns the value of the last operand. This operator is primarily used inside a for loop to allow multiple variables to be updated each time through the loop. For example, if a is a two-dimensional array with 10 elements on a side, the following code uses the comma operator to update two variables at once. The code prints the value of the diagonal elements in the array, where x is 0, 1, 2, 3, so on, and where a is like this, x, x, x. What is unary operator? Unary operation is an operation with only one operand, like delete button. If the delete operator or deletes on object, an object property or an element at a specified index in an array. The syntax is delete object name dot property. So object name is the name of an object, property is an existing property, and index is an integer representing the location of an element in an array. The fourth form is legal only within the with statement to delete a property from an object. You can use the delete operators to delete variables declared implicitly, but not those declared within the where statement. Okay, so this is all about this session. I hope you like my session, this digital session version 2.0 from Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. If any query regarding this session, please comment below. Thank you, class.